To rip a DVD to your computer, first we'll need to download some new software. Go to freemake.com and download the free video converter, which includes everything you need to rip the vast majority of DVDs. For Blu-rays, try the Make MKV beta at www.makemkv.com. Double-click on the .exe file once it's downloaded to start the installation. Be careful with the installation options. By default, it will try to install OutFox TV and Entrusted Toolbar and change the default homepage and search provider. Choose Custom Installation and untick the boxes in both cases. Repeat the same actions for the browser plugins to keep the install clean. When the installation is completed, click Finish to launch the program. As this is free software, you'll see a browser window open with an advert inside. Just close this and we can move on to the DVD. The main screen of Free Video Converter has a range of options, from opening video and audio files to entering the URL of an online clip. Insert your disc, click the plus DVD button and navigate to your DVD drive in computer, then click OK. The software will read the disc and give you a list of titles. These will include the movie itself and any included extras, so pay close attention to the lengths of each title to work out which one is the film. It will usually be the first on the list. If you couldn't decide which one was the movie, use the resolution, bitrate and audio details to make an informed guess. Click the audio details to choose the audio feed you want to rip. At the bottom is a scrollable row of output formats. For playback on a console or mobile device, click your manufacturer and choose your device. For PC playback, we choose MP4 for maximum compatibility. Before you encode the file, use the drop-down lists to pick the quality you'd like. The software can upconvert to 1080p or 720p. Stick with the standard DVD quality or even shrink the file for mobile viewing. You can also rename the output file here. It's best to keep the original resolution and frame rate, which is likely to be 720 by 576 and 25 frames per second. Upconverting to a higher resolution won't actually add any detail. Once you've confirmed your choices, make yourself a cup of tea, as you'll have a bit of a wait while the software takes care of the encoding process. This can take anywhere from a few minutes to well over an hour, depending on the power of your PC and the length of the movie. Once the conversion is completed, click OK, and then click on Show in Folder, and there is your newly ripped movie.